in my travels, actually, it's been a while since I found these, but I didn't really have time to do anything on them. This is the Dutchman, and it's a yearbook. I have 72, 69, 68, 70, and apparently it is the, and apparently, if you ask me, frankly, it's a little bit elitist, but, excuse me, well, that was rude. It's the collegiate school in New York City. And apparently people like David Duchovny and Peter Bogdanovich, the director and writer, and a lot of politicians have gone there. And frankly, they sound kind of jerky. And I say this just because to that slob, Spence, Herbert Crenshaw, I think. That's kind of rude. Maybe they just had that sense of humor. I don't know. But are they worth anything? I don't know. This one says Danny Fitzpatrick. I don't know where the people got them. I guess in order to get a yearbook, you actually had to go there. So that meant you have money, because apparently now it's like $55,000, $60,000 a year to just go to school there. So that's more than I can afford. I don't know about you. But yeah, apparently a lot of famous politicians, JFK Jr., all sorts of people went there, and apparently it's for the rich and the famous, for the most part, I think. Anyways, like, share, subscribe. And I'm not sure why they left them beside the road, but times change. Not sure who went there, but someone collected these, and apparently they're a little bit hard to find. Have a good day. The Dutchman. The New York City Collegiate School Yearbook.